The running track at Soldiers Field Park in Rochester has new purpose during these colder months. The track has been flooded and is now open to the public for ice skating. Several people were seen enjoying the newly opened rink this morning. Rochester's Parks and Recreation Department said that warming houses will not be open this year, and that's due to the pandemic. However, outdoor rinks like this one will continue to be open and maintained as long as weather permits.